Hello everyone, welcome back to Ultimate General Civil War. Today we're going to be playing the Battle of Fredericksburg. Alright. So main attack will be 1st Corps, 2nd Corps, 2nd Corps, Myrtle Heights, 3rd Corps. All right. Alright, so I'm gonna take out Tyler, put in another brigade, and bring everyone south. And then cross over this bridge here and then flank them. Alright, now we can commence the attack. Got 4,000, they got... Not 4, I got 6,000, they got only 2,000 something. Alright. Alright, here's our skirmishers. Guys all here. Alright, got a lot of artillery, that's good. Alright, now that distracted these guys over. Bring my cavalry over. Here, capture Fredericksburg. Replace my units. Hold. Kimball, you go there. Marsh, you go here. Begin, go here. Bring my artillery across the bridges. Hold. Farm structures. Hold. Go there. Forward! I got the town. Let's go. Alright, first wave main attack. Just give that. Bring all these guys down. Alright, now what I'm gonna try to do is flank over here, because that's the most weakest, even though Stuart is over there. Bring these guys here. Use these guys to flank around back here. And I'll split half of these guys to go over there. And then the other half will go with this core, or division, I should say. Over there. Okay, actually, I'm going to send my cav scouts. Breaking, now he's gotta retreat. Come on, Munford, come on. There we go. Should scare their artillery off. I should try to take these woods over here. My sharpshooters out now over here. Actually, use a skirmishers to take out their cav. We'll get the infantry up here. There we go. Yep. There's all their cav. Up here, Stuart Scalbard. Right, I'm gonna send first wave in. Second wave can go there. New York, Indiana, you guys still on that hill. Cal, you just go up here, hook up with Munford. Time to get these people over here. Skirmishers, you hit that, Munford. Take the wood line. So you move up over here. And we dislodge them over here. You guys get in here. Hazen is killed. Damn, John Gibbon is wounded. Damn, we are taking general casualties fast as hell. That's not that good. Move up. skirmishers continue to break the cav. Penis is wounded. Down a bit. You guys move in there. PA, move up. You guys, get over here. Yes, hasn't. You get down these woods here. Beal, get back. Sherman, get up here. I keep them battered. PA, focus on Pender. Running low on ammo here, that's awesome. My artillery, move up. McKinnis, move up. Marl's heart. Alright, now. This is basically impossible. This. So, what I'm gonna do is move these. Just hold out over here. Or take out over here, and then we can attack Telegraph Road. Right, with this force, I can start to try to break through. Cannons here. General can go here. Skirmishes in the front. Nope. Them out. That's good. Get the most casualties here, that's for sure. All the mat is just taking this out though. Skirmishers go all around. These cannons are a big pain in the ass, that is for sure. Just spot Kershaw. Archery, move up. I focus on that artillery there. Scrubbers out of here. Extremely just out there, so let's get a better proper line. I can withdraw. Okay. Actually, let's see if I can take Merle by his heights instead from Telegraph Road. Because I think if we keep this up, we can. Okay, Barksdale is now gone. Flank us now. Alright, let's see. So that's where they got all the troops. Got it. Sorry, skirmishers. Riding, it's good. Just keep these guys just held there. And now I just gotta wait for the time to run out, basically. Take out their artillery. They got a lot of artillery. Supplies. Nope, not gonna happen. All right. All right. Looking funny, but all right, not gonna happen. Jackson, how are you doing? I have no idea what is he trying to do? don't flank us. Mount up. Charge your cannons. There, get over here. You can, you too. That guy, buddy, you are not that guy. Apple now. Alright, broke him. Just mount. Go here. Get in that little thing right there. Right. Come on, there we go. Hold. Of course it's trying to come up again. Not gonna happen, buddy. Ain't gonna happen, bud. Alright, continue the right flank. Alright. We captured Mara's hut. Now he's got to get Prospect Hill. Alright. Go. Let's go. Let's go. Guinness and Ryu. Standard, just go. Let's capture. Oh no, you have to move his cab. They're routed. Almost killed.
surrender. That's awesome. You know, it's probably just best to keep him hidden. Now that he's killed. Back. Just kill themselves by doing that. Not that. Yeah, should be a victory. Dead. Now I gotta play defensively, because they're all gonna try to retake control. These guys in here, put Minnesota in here, these guys would line them all in the woods, well they're already in the woods. Why is he trying to charge us? Oh, it's a horse. It's a horse. Thank you. victory. Let's go. 28,000 calories. They're 16. That's 18,000. Jeez, we took a lot of calories. Mostly at Marley's Heights. Boy, that is a lot. We still won, so that's awesome. Place Hooker. Put Hooker in this division. And Yurt in that division.
Yes, sir.
Colonel there. Again, as it's a lieutenant colonel. Hazen, you get a lieutenant colonel. Bragg, you get a lieutenant colonel. Davis, lieutenant colonel. The boys, you just get a major. Time for the costly thing of replacing all of them. Let's go. Best would be placing all these rookie units.
Yes, sir.
Tyler, you get more ammo.
Sir, yes, sir.
Okay, guess I can do that. Cobb, get more ammo. Marsh.
Sir, yes, sir!
Better riding. Stanley.
Yes, sir.
Kimball, you get that early. Maybe melee training or endurance courses. Brian. Adams. Schiller. Fisher. Settle. Otis.
Yes,
that was an extremely bloody battle. Well, that's a lot of casualties on my end and their end. Luckily for us, just like the Union, we can really always replace it. Amazing. But my second core didn't hit. Didn't get that hit. So that's good. First core probably got hit pretty hard. Hopefully not as hard as my third core. Hopefully.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Barry, Ziegler, Randall.
Sir, yes, sir!
And then standard. Plot. Hot. First United States sharpshooters.
Yes, sir.
Ohio. Let's see. Firearms courses or marksmen? Marksmen.
Sir, yes, sir!
South course. Damn, this PA really got hit hard. Ooh, that is expensive as all hell. Alright, that's gonna be worth it. Sheesh.
Sir, yes, sir!
Places for Brigadier
yes, sir.
General.
Form line!
Colonel Hayes. Dorsey. I know that's. Ugh. I need Springfields. I need them to come out of shop soon enough. Very soon. I've got a lot of Harper's Ferries. So that's good. Let me replace some of these guns. Harper's Ferry.
Sir, yes, sir!
You have a Harper's Ferry too? Now I need to replace Iron Brigade, some of my guns, actually artillery, here's some of these howitzers, cavalry, scavengers, farmers, sell them. Alright. Yeah, no, I need it. Alright, that should be everyone all replaced and healed up. I need my Springfields to come on to market. So I don't need to keep on. So I can actually replace this instead of having to constantly buy it from the government. I ain't gonna buy it. Let's see this. Yankee General Bandle 6. Woman Nemesis. Alright. Alright, next episode is gonna be Parker's Crossroads and then Stone's Rivers. Hope y'all enjoyed. See you next time.